would you like to play for your pops' old team?
Gonna be around.
General manager Sonny Weaver Jr. took one pick in the first round, the number 7 pick. He sprinkled it with fairy dust, wished upon a star, and somehow he turned it into not one, not two, but 3 potentially impactful players for his team next year. One pick.
Took a chance. He went with his gut. Took his guy. Make no mistake about it. The Cleveland Browns are his team now for sure.